Doesn't feel right about a pulse rifle. Need to lay some magazines down.
The angle made it look like the psionic waves are coming out of your forehead.
It's not the suit at all. I'm just psychic. Oh god!
Oh Jesus!
Drop the ladder!
Fuck that! Whoa!
I told you about the spitters, man.
Mind me, hey!
Oh god!
Reload.
When they spit on you, you go really slow.
Well, I couldn't really back up because there's a dude jabbing me in the back. Hey, this door is... actually, you're using shooter vision for you. I just assume you know where you're going.
It's intuition. Oh, it's an elevator. It was a room. Do you hear music right now?
Maybe.
Stopped.
What's elevator music? The elevator stopped.
Isaac, how's your progress?
I found the radio room. Just give me a minute to release this lockdown.
I want one of these lockers to have a necromorph in them at some point. I feel like that's a new avenue they haven't explored yet. Oh, somebody's home. Somebody was having a jam sandwich. Somebody just got it all over the controls.
Made him laugh. Blue jam all over the place.
Tango down. Room clear.
Yeah, they can still operate with other heads.
Yeah, I gotta balance power. Okay, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
You figured out. I've confidence in you.
Okay, that's not right.
Alright, this is kind of creeping me out now.
What's wrong?
You!
What?
Figure the fuck out, man. You're drawing all kinds of attention.
Do you want to do it?
No, I just want to critique you.
Good. Well, I don't know how the fuck to do this.
You gotta balance power. But... God.
Oh, I've been trying to balance power between both of them. Maybe I should just turn the CPU on and fuck the police. There we go. Whoa, you hear that?
I told you.
Yeah.
I don't know! Dr. Barton, someone is broadcasting a coded message planetize. Who are you trying to
contact? Voice playback.
Dr. Serrano?
Yep.
Tell me! Stop! Please! They wouldn't tell me! I don't know!
Commander, this is Unit 3. They barricaded themselves in with the broadcasting equipment. If that's where they want to die, let them. Cut the ship's power. It'll kill their life support and cripple the transmission.
What about the others?
You know the orders. No one lives.
Understood.
Wow.
Yeah.
Little grim.
Don't press that button till we know what it does.
Okay.
Just trying to save us.
Oh god, kill that explodey thing. Man.
All right.
I hate those explodey mans. Oh yeah, dodge that tango!
Your combat dodging can be impressive.
It's alright.
Yeah, slam it down. Do we open this? Oh, this is install torque bar. Do we ever find that?
Oh, we're back in the same room. Yeah. We can go in here now, because the power's on.
Yeah.
We can bench too if you want, but I'm pretty good for now.
Do you even lift, bro?
I just got back.
that's not it.
There's a thing in here too.
Considering where we are, I hope you're not being very literal.
Wow, you can take a shower? This place is great.
Oh wow, it actually cascades off your helmet and stuff. That's kind of cool.
Really?
You look emo as fuck right now.
It's
like kneeling down with the rain pouring over you, looking at the ground.
There's not a lot really good going on in my life right now. Hey, you try it.
That's really cool.
Wow, I didn't believe you, but it kind of does.
Thanks. I'm glad we have this trust established, considering we're in a life or death situation.
I was looking at my head, and it was...
I understand. I can see. That's cool.
Well, I couldn't see it. Yeah, you do look pretty fucking... taking a cold shower there. Well, I guess co-op buddies do everything together, including going to the bathroom. Cheetah vision. Boom.
We need a side-by-side of us in combat, where it's you just rolling all over the place and me shooting everything.
I think there's a lot of potential for picture-in-picture. The question is, maybe should only one of us do it, and then which one if so?
What do you mean?
Should only one of us upload it, or both? Because it wouldn't really make sense for two of the exact same game.
I don't know, we can worry about that later.
Yeah.
Well, we can, like, alternate as well.
That's an interesting concept. Oh god, close right, spin up! Now watch the right. You good over there?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay.
I scream more when I'm not doing good.
What the hell's going on in here? Feet?
Oh. You ever seen this? No, you probably haven't. There's a display like this in some museum. Like an actual human torso. I forget the term is. I want to say vivisection, but maybe that's wrong.
Oh, it's a body.
Yeah.
In cross section. It's kind of fucked up.
Yeah, I saw that display at some museum when I was really, really young, like probably under 10, and that fucked
good.
Me a little.
Good.
It's not the best thing to see.
Well, I saw Event Horizon when I was like 10, so that set me up for this game pretty well. There's a lot of bleach and tarp.
Yeah, it's I don't know what happened disturbing. To me.
Probably wasn't good.
A little, smoke, or the... What is it? Dry ice type effect?
Oh, there's an artifact over here, look.
Ice imaging systems.
Come get the thing.
You know what I bet this is?
What?
Oh, that makes it horrible.
What is it?
This is like an ice core analysis machine. But they froze a person and then ran them through it.
Ooh. That's not very nice.
Yeah,
here, check this thing out over here, this little artifact.
Cool.
Oh, only one of us has to pick it up. Dude, that's why I didn't get artifact discovered before. Yeah, I guess we both get it.
Cool. Yeah, man, well, that's a little grim.
Oh, yeah, a little bit.
The bleach is a nice touch.
Yeah, it explains why there's no fucking blood around. Although, I guess if they were frozen.
Oh, I see.
Ooh.
Well.
He's getting
combat right. Roll in here.
Oh shit, don't shoot that shit.
Yeah.
I read the signs for once.
Those are biohazard signs.
Isn't that bad?
Well, it's probably just me. It's medical waste. They're like medical waste lockers. Well, don't fucking punch him!
Well, you said it was fine.
I didn't say it was fine. I said it probably wasn't like gonna explode and kill us.
And you were right.
I'm glad we tested that through experimentation.
Well,
while standing right beside
buddy.
It with me.
I
Here, there's one behind you. Why don't
buddy.
You walk up to that one and shoot it and see what happens?
Yeah, man, for sure.
That's not shooting.
See,
That's
we're
not
good.
Shooting. All right.
No problems.
I wonder if we'll see those gravity plates. Do you remember those from the first one?
Gravity plates.
Yeah, the gravity plates were malfunctioning. Where, like, some of them were repulsing, so if you walked over and, like, slam into the ceiling. They were literally, like, the flooring of a room, and some of them were freaked out.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. That was horrible. It was like a fucking maze.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. He angry! Whoop!
I seem to not be dismembering these guys like I would expect to. Are you dismembering
Why do they
them?
Always come for me? Yeah, I dismember them with the plasma eventually, but like they're pretty tough. It's probably balanced for co-op. All I notice is like they keep coming for me.
I can accept that.
He ran around this whole fucking thing just to get to me. Just popular, I guess.
Pretty special. What the
Whoa!
Fuck?
Whoa! Whoa! That's some bullshit. That's way too close quarters for me.
That was nice.
Yeah, he was like quick time eventing me while you shot him. See, again, he went straight for me.
And again, I'm okay with it.
Oh, bench. Oh! Oh god, no!
Oh god, no what?
Swarmy things, the little swarmy things.
Yeah, they're no big deal. Look at how quickly we took care of them.
That's just the introduction to the swarmy things.
Uh-huh.
I wanna bench something, hang on. Yeah, I wanna bench. Spot me, bro, I'm gonna bench. Craft a new weapon? Hell yeah.
Oh, what the shit?
What's
I
wrong?
Have stuff in my inventory. I guess he's a DLC weapon? Or not DLC, but like, I don't know.
I don't know either.
I want to try one. I'll try one of these as a secondary.
What are they?
Planet Cracker, Evangelizer, and Negotiator.
Oh yeah, those are the DLC weapons. Guess you could use those if you wanted.
You trying to guilt me?
Maybe.
I'm gonna try the Negotiator. I wanna have, because all I'm using right now is my left weapon.
A melee tool that amplifies the user's physical force.
Oh, hell yeah, oh. Baby.
So this is how it works, right? You put the thing underneath it, and you put a tip on it. So now I have an underslung shotgun. That's what I need.
This thing has an underslung shotgun as well.
Nice.
Shotgun buddies.
Well, it's a kinetic shot. It's like a plasma shotgun, I think. Like a plasma cutter shotgun. I don't know.
I don't even know how that works, but cool.
I wonder what happens if I put a scope on it, like, what's the point of that?
This helmet I'm wearing has this kind of German thing going on with it.
Yeah?
From a certain angle, it looks a hell of a lot like a World War II era German helmet.
Give me a sec, I'm gonna have a look at this.
It's like the... I don't know how to describe it. Like, the top is normal, like, the lower rim. Part is kind of like canted down an extra, I don't know, 20 degrees. It's only at the back of it. At the front, I just look like the Predator.
Let me see. Oh, did you? You didn't put on a new one, though. You're just looking at your current helmet?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah. It's canted at the back. Yeah, that'll do.
That looks pretty cool.
Are you good to go?
Yep.
Oh, is that a... Did you make a carbine too?
No, this is the
Oh, right. Thing. It's got shit scroll all over it.
Yeah. Trying to pretend that's not there.
Okay. Reading the signs now. Temperatures not to exceed 271 Kelvin. Important.
Can't say I'm very good with a Kelvin scale.
I tried to kinesis you because your rig glows blue. Alright, I'm ready to drop tangos now. Ooh, that looks dangerous.
Huh.
That does not look... Don't look safe.
I got our back, buddy.
Yeah, okay, yeah, good. Yeah. Let me just... that didn't seem to fix it. Oh, what do you know? That's good. I think. I think this is all sewn up. Huh, what is this thing?
Oh, you got some encryption codes or something.
How do I get them?
I got them. Alright. It's gross.
Good. I guess we can get out of here. I guess you pick which skip you want to go to, and like you go around and get stuff, then you get out.
I guess so.
Oh, they infect them. Oh shit!
Yeah.
Damn! I hope that's a shotgun I have.
Isaac, what is that horrible noise?
I think I pulled out something I shouldn't have. The gravity plating is tearing itself apart. The message is a
warning. Hey, just what I was talking about.
Named Serrano on the planet's surface.
Did you find a way to decode it?
Yeah, the encryption key is in the office of Laura Engstrom.
Oh, let me see if I can find it. Yes, here she is. I'll send it to your locator.
Man, these guys are master Googlers.
Imagine how fucked up Google's gonna be in the future. Can't blame them.
That's a pretty good shotgun effect.
Oh god. Fuck these things. Oh god. Oh, come on. I don't want this.
Did you ask for this?
I never asked for this. I think co-op is missing the ability to kinesis your buddy into, like, environmental traps.
Right.
Oh, what the fuck?
Well, you're the one that pressed the buttons. All button-related mishaps are just falling squarely on your shoulders. That didn't sound good.
They're getting smarter. Put them on the ground, take them down.
Where are we going? Oh yeah, shooter vision. I would walk you right over the gravity plate. Okay.
Huh?
Nothing.
Oh my god. You good then?
Yeah. I finally figured out what's going on. It's because you're hosting. So some of my, like, the effects of my weapons take your ping to show up.
Oh.
Like, I shotgun someone and they'd fly back a split second later. I was like,
That's just how weapons work in space.
Yeah.
Hey, turn around. Let me check your, buddy. Oh yeah, you're good, buddy. What about me? Am I good?
Yeah, you look good.
Has anyone ever
wondered? You got all the bars.
See, that's the thing about Dead Space. Why do they put the interface that the user needs to see on the back of your suit?
No, well, the future ever just uses third person cam.
Oh, fuck that.
Fucking fire!
Oh, fuck that.
Those things have weird noises they make.
What that?
The explodey dudes.
I think we're good.
You inspecting the body parts?
Yeah. I gotta get my loot. Don't step on the thingy. Alright, we're gonna go this way now.
Wait, did we ever get that bar thing that we're supposed to hack this fucking door with?
I don't know, but I got this thing.
Oh god.
You okay?
Yeah, I almost went over the ladder. The prospect was horrifying.
Got it. Hey Santos, I'm sending you the decryption key now.
I see it. Hold on, I'll apply it to the message.
Hide Rosetta?
Who's she?
They must have been trying to hide her from the execution order. Her research could be the key to all of this.
But why issue a cleanse order if it would destroy such an important secret?
Maybe they panicked. Or maybe they knew something we didn't.
Isaac, thanks for looking into this. It could prove very useful.
Good to hear. Well, I'm heading back. We've got a long road ahead of us. Isaac out.
Uh-huh. Let me just check my ammo here. Oh, I'm getting a bit low on ammo here. This thing kind of runs through it pretty quick. Oh, no, wait. That's
pretty good.
That's 20 clips, not 20 bullets. Okay. I'm pretty well stocked. How do I ladder? Here we go.
Do we need to go with the ladder?
I think so. This is where we came in, wasn't it?
Oh yeah, it's your vision says so.
I didn't even use it yet. I'm just using my intuition.
Uh-huh.
Hey man, I've got a video right here that proves it.
That'll be a convenient little... It's a very subtle edit. Like, that
people
like,
oh.
Frames are repeating.
This little, what was that? What was that edit? You know what, I'm just gonna try the suit on, you just tell me how it looks.
Okay.
This is how it starts. Built by Scaff, it's... Okay, it sports a flamboyant gold finish to protect from space exposure. Is that how that works?
I don't know if the word flamboyant should ever be applied to a spacesuit.
Much ready.
Less armor.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. Stand in the light. Come over here and stand in the light.
Wait, I gotta give you the cutscene. What the hell is this suit?
Wow.
What is this?
You are straight pimping.
Should I wear this? Does it have any effects, or is this just all cosmetics now? I think it's all just cosmetic. I don't think it has any effects. I think it's just to look good now. Okay, let me try this one on. The premier co-op horror experience, continually interrupted by like crafting and cosmetics.
My character's out. Shot.
Oh god, this one's got a little bit of crayon all over it.
You have the same crayon as on my weapon.
Yeah, I think someone wrote all over this suit.
A little creepy.
I got a little fur going on. I like my original suit, to be quite honest. I'm just gonna put that back on.
See, I knew that I liked my original suit without having to wear the other one.
Well, yours is the best. I mean, there's no question about it.
I agree.
Ah, back to plain and functional. Alright, now we can play the game again.
It's much more relaxing playing the game when you have someone else who's able to go through all the doors first.
Yeah, I noticed that. I've been picking up on that. Hey, it says something on the back of your suit. Hold still. It says something. Oh, it says Carver. No, it says Carver. I didn't see that before.
So I said I thought my name was Carver.
Cool.
I thought you were setting up some smart-ass line about me being last out the doors.
Sync up your rig. Here we go.
I wonder if these little, like this little component over here, I wonder if there's anything in it.
Well, where are you?
Do you see, can you see me? See where I'm aiming?
No, yes, I see you.
I wonder if that has anything in it.
Let's have a look.
It looks like it has a hatch on the, from my perspective, right side. Something just came out of it.
Oh, he's down.
Another one.
They don't know what hit him with these guns.
Core looks solid. Maybe I'll just check that door, I guess. Or either you can check it.
Uh-oh. Where's the door?
The one you're hovering over right now.
No, we can't get in it. I think the only...
What?
He's still alive. You just blew him into orbit. Now he's gonna go burn up in atmosphere.
Alright, yeah, fuck it, let's get out of here.
Yeah, I think it's just like random shit.
I bet there's something that you can enter that's probably like an Easter egg secret type thing.
Like all the comments like, no!
Yeah.
Don't go back!
Turns out it's like the greatest thing in the game.
It's like fucking it's space shotgun.
It's a disproportionate amount of time making this one little sequence.
Alright, time for me to backseat again. I'm looking over your shoulder at your monitor, like it doesn't show on mine.
Oh, really?
It kinda does. I guess we gotta go... Do we go back, or do we go to another one now? Yeah, I guess we go back.
Well, it's showing us a Terra Nova.
Yeah, I think it wants us to go back.
But we're at the Rona.
I think. No, We're at the Grimley.
We're at the Greeley. We were
at
the Roanoke earlier.
Oh, were
now
we?
Now it's giving us arrows to go to the Terra Nova.
That's a good show, I've heard.
I guess we'll see.
Time to go on an adventure again.
Keep your hands inside the ride.
I don't think you're piloting this at all. Your hands are on your knees.
Using my mind.
Are we there yet?
Yep. Does the Colonial Marines game, does that have co-op in it?
The one that's coming out?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think it's built around like 4-player co-op, like Left 4 Dead.
Oh, isn't it? Yeah, it's a Left 4 Dead type thing.
Yeah, I don't like the look of it. It doesn't look too good, I'm afraid.
Oh well.
We landed right on the ship this time.
I'm inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
I'm gonna check my journal so I know what the hell we're doing.
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great, so basically nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
There's a few interesting emails, but I'm not going to read them. Don't want to know all their secrets.
I guess we're trying to find a shuttle here?
Is that what he said?
Well, that's what it looked like the message said. I don't know.
I think we're just here to kill things.
I can work with that. There's a crafting juice.
Oh, cool. I think you get it for both of us.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, that's cool. Heavy standard frame, we can make another fucking majiggy. Gun.
There you go.
I wonder if I can make
this like a planet cracker, doesn't it?
Yeah, it actually really does look like a planet cracker. I'm wondering if I can make like a shotgun with that heavy standard frame. Maybe I didn't look hard enough. Oh shit, there's multiple levels.
You fucker. He said, what? Oh shit, I was looking up at the ceiling trying to jump down. I hope someone wasn't attacking us.
No. Hey, you've got three things on your rifle, but I've only got two.
Well, I've only got three laser beams.
Your shotgun has two, but mine only has one, see?
You know what that means.
Yours is better.
Pretty much. You got some pussy little plasma shotgun, whatever the fuck that means.
Dead bodies. It looks pretty normal here. We played this game.
Hey, they muffled screams.
Press tab and select items to share with your partner, says the game. You want me to share you anything?
No, I'm okay.
Okay.
This door needs unlocking, though.
Yeah, I mean, let me just unlock this door for you.
Warning: power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Oh, look, a dream catcher. Mm-hmm. I think this ship was a bit more casual.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edwards, on your mark.
Roger that, Val.
You will address me as Commander while we're on the bridge.
You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Woo! Easy now. The love boat has arrived. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the ass end of the universe.
This one's bloody.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Tchaikovsky, hail Admiral Graves.
This one isn't.
Report the cradle off. This is your show now. Let's deploy the ships. Recording off.
Well, sound peaceful.
Yeah, seemed pretty good. Ooh.
Upgrade circuit.
Plus one rate of fire, that's what I need. Is that you?
Huh?
What? Oh! There was like a dinging noise from all the things you were dropping.
Oh.
I didn't know what you were doing. Hang on, I gotta do some engineering.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Wow, we have to go through the ship? What a surprise.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
Well, you heard me. Everything's fine. Oh, that's a vent, look. Door is latched. Huh. Mess hall.
Somatic.
Whoa! I almost dropped the fuck out of that pebble machine.
Oh man. I was laughing so hard because I was looking at it when it happened, so I knew exactly that it wasn't a threat immediately. But you were turned away and you were gonna answer it.
Well, you see these eyes like Eotex right on there. Bam! Ready to go. There's some blood down here.
Huh.
Yeah, it's not looking super down here. See right there? That's where someone died, I think. You can see from the blood.
Padded walls are kind of creeping me out.
Oh god.
That sounded pretty powerful.
There's some things coming. Your side.
Got a hydraulic engine.
Oh, cool. I need to drop something for that.
Not to get the impression that I was looking for loot while you were getting killed, but... Oh, accidental ladder usage. Oh, whatever.
Hydraulic engine.
I mean first in the area.
Oh, whoa, whoa! Enjoy your ladder.
Why, thank you.
Damn, that shotgun's ridiculous. I want that shotgun! Hey, Pond needs more space, buddy.
Inventory full.
I'm getting that a lot lately. It just feels right putting bullets in them. I'm glad I have a carbine now.
Yeah. Behind you!
On the barrel.
Your follow through is terrible. You gotta make sure they don't get back up.
I saw his body.
Have you learned anything?
I saw the body fly off.
That's their whole tactic, man. Oh, they got me! And they come up and fucking kill you from behind!
It flew over there! That was a different body in the end, but I thought I saw it fly off. Okay, like, I wasn't ready for it to, like, get back up, like, magic underneath me. Jeez, every time you drop health packs, it freaks me out.
Oh, his face dog got out.
Oh, dear. Put him back in the cage.
Let the space dogs out?
Who?
Actually, there's more than one, so that's kind of creepy.
Wow. An old scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
What? Are you seeing this?
Yeah.
I guess I got a robot.
Huh.
Press hold. What the? What?
That's kind of cool. You can do that. I'm not touching it.
What the fuck do I do with this?
Find something. We're scavenging. I guess I'll drop it down, I guess, and like drive it through stuff.
Oh, this is cute. Oh, it's Wally.
Yeah, there's stuff up on the.
Wow, Wally is slow as fuck. I'm not waiting for Wally to do this shit. Jesus Christ, Wally, get it together, come on. Oh, there he goes.
Are you
controlling him? No, he's just doing his own thing. There he goes.
He doesn't see anything.
Whoop. Oh, look at his little cutie. I guess we just leave him to do his thing.
Yeah.
Kinda. I didn't kill Wally, did I?
Sound like it. I think he's still here.
That's unfortunate. When you run out of your auto reload, so if you still have underslung ammo, like, don't use your last bullet. Kind of annoying. Oh, you're first up the ladder. That's interesting.
Ladder blocked by partner. There we go. You ever come up?
I'm already here. You waiting for someone to go first, are you?
No.
Oh god. That's good. Game is not over. Oh boy.
Space Shuttle, don't give a fuck.
You read the message, I'm gonna check the bench.
I haven't really been reading the messages.
Probably for the best.
I just don't feel the need to immerse myself in some textual reading while we're in a, demon-infested thing.
Yeah, you know what? I can agree with that. Alright, I'm good. I don't like spiders.
It doesn't quite look like spiders.
They look like spiders.
You're mine, man. You don't want to look like spiders, they don't have to look like spiders.
Yeah, man, if that works, Australia would be a lot nicer place. Don't shoot the belly. God damn. I'm gonna have to start using that gun you use, I think. I want that shotgun. Mine's like a blast back thing. Don't shoot the belly.
Running out of things to shoot.
There we go. Professional. That guy's rig was red. I think he was still alive. It's kind of awkward. Help! There we go. You got a thing on your body?
Yeah, I don't know where it went. I guess I killed it.
Yeah, I think you got it.
To remove the obstruction.
Damn it.
I didn't do that.
Guys, something's blocking the tram system.
Cradle op should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
Yeah, thanks, Buckle. Oh, I am getting low on ammo. I'm down to 60.
60
what? Jesus, plasma cutter. 60 rounds. Huh. Every time I shoot, it takes fire. Here we go. Oh, not these things. Watch out.
What do you mean?
If you get close to that thing, it fucking fucks you up. You got it on you.
I got it.
I think we got it.
Can't ever be too dead.
Yep, I'm actually out of ammo.
Really?
Almost, yeah, I'm down to like my last magazines. That's interesting. Not entirely good.
No. I can give you some buddy mags, I guess.
My gun just isn't as good as yours. Whoa. Whoa. That's a little better.
There's two more bosses down there.
Hey, Commander. You there?
If you're gonna ask about the cryo boxes, forget it.
Okay, I see the problem now. Someone left a bunch of cargo on the tracks.
Can you clear it?
I should be able to. I'll get to that shuttle in aft section one way or another.
You are intimidating. I'm kind of freaked out for a second. I thought I was like... you know how the invincible necromorph has those glowy red eyes?
Yeah.
Oh shit! How do we get out of this? Maybe... What?
Got a fight going on, I contribute.
I can't... How? How do I get out of it? You just gotta back me up, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Help me.
Figure the fuck out, man!
I don't even know what I'm doing.
Beagle!
I don't know.
Figure it out!
I'm no good at this. Oh! Help out.
Get over here and help me!
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Why can't I get out of this?
You gotta hurry.
What's going on?
You are the worst.
What the hell? What the fuck's going on? Why am I alive?